I was diagnosed with breast cancer December of 2014. I contacted a huge cancer facility and was told that I could get on the wait list and it would be about 3 months before I would be seen.
Delays in care, unfortunately, are not uncommon within our healthcare system, which can cause stress and anxiety, understandably, to a patient.
If it wasn't for a family member, I probably wouldn't have been able to get in to be seen right away.
Our systems have to do a better job of trying to help navigate the process. Patients come from a variety of different places in terms of their familiarity with cancer, the different treatment options, and we need to do a better job of trying to help patients go through that process.